What is going on, everybody? We are back with Reaction Wednesday, and today we are going to be doing my favorite band of all freaking time, and that is Black Veil Brides. That's right, and they've been mentioned on the channel quite a few times. We've done a reaction video of Torch, if you guys want to go check that out. That is in the description down below for you guys, and I am, at the moment, recording some more tier ranking lists as well. I've done three of them so far at the time of recording this video. If you guys want to go check out that as well, that's in the playlist, Black Veil Brides tier rankings. And if you guys are new around here, or if you haven't subscribed yet and you like what's going on around here, then consider subscribing to the channel, hit that like button for the algorithm, and hit that notification bell so you guys know when uploads just like this are popping up, and comment your suggestions down in the comment section down below as well. And today, the song that we're going to be doing is called Born Again. I have not heard this song. I have not seen the music video whatsoever. So this is all completely new to me. And I'm stoked to be checking out a song that is brand new by my favorite band of all time. All right. So I'm not going to bore you with any more of my rambling. We're going to get right on to Born Again. Faith in the fighter, lighting up the streets, singing for the tent. All right, I like this already. This is pretty damn catchy. And we are born again. Hell yeah. Seems like they're down in the tuning. Maybe like drop C, drop B. That's pretty cool. Hell yeah, that intro was catchy as fuck. Ooh, I like what they're doing with the drums there. That's cool. I've never really heard that in a Black Veil song before. That's cool. Imagery is on point as usual. Leather studs, eye makeup, black hair, black nails. All on point as usual. Ooh. Okay, that's what. Okay, the chorus is right at the beginning. Just in the lower octave. That's cool. I'll tell you what, Andy, like, not smoking anymore is really paying off. So he's been a solid singer, but he's improved a lot. So that's good. It's always good to freaking see that. Hear that, too. Ooh, poetic. Okay. I'm trying to remember how many music videos Lonnie has been in now. Oh, they got like a Slipknot thing going on there. Mushroom Head kind of thing going on there. That's cool. This chorus is catchy as fuck. We're gonna hear a nice freaking solo from Jake. Look. Ooh, okay. So look beyond the curtain, take on your burden. We will. Yeah, that was a really short solo. Woo! There we go, let's go. Solo, I've got to be honest, the solo was solid. It wasn't mind-blowing as I am, but I have always had high expectations of Jake because he's one of my favorite guitar players. Kind of just a mass solo, if I have to be honest, though. But vocally and melody-wise, very, 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 very good. Born Again, a pretty damn good music video and a solid song. I would put it in the bronze tier ranking, if I'm being honest. Yeah, definitely very, very, very catchy throughout the whole entire song. A lot less guitar work. The guitar solo was mediocre, in my opinion. Most of the time, Jake's solos are very, 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 very good. It's not a knock on him at all. I still think it was solid. It worked with the song. Just didn't wow me. And I'm sure somebody will really, really love it. And sometimes you got to take a step back and let your vocalist shine, as they did in this one with Andy. I loved his vocals throughout it. I would have to listen to the song a little bit more to get a better perception on the lyrics, because I wasn't really listening to the lyrics that clearly. I was listening to the melody and looking at the band and the imagery more so than everything. I tend to do that when I watch music videos. So what's your guys' perception on the song? What did you think it's about lyrically? And what did you guys think of the music video? What did you think of the song? Did you dislike it? I would like to hear from you guys in the comment section down below. It's always a pleasure to hear what you guys have to say and what your opinions are. We don't always have to agree. It's fine. It's nice having a nice discussion about things. If you guys like videos like this, then make sure to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to ring the notification bell so you guys know what's going on with this channel at all times. And if you guys aren't following their career already, well, I insist that you should. And if you guys are, then, well, you guys are already doing the right thing. But if you aren't for some reason, then I will leave links down in the description down below if you guys would like to hear more and more Black Veil Brides. Until next time, guys, Jadams is out.